the more everyone was talking and everything, and then I'm you. So the last couple of days, I just felt like, you know, I was waiting to hear where I was going to play. And like, hopefully, they remember some of the good stuff I did, at least.
Okay. What do you think it is about you or this city or this market or how you carried yourself that allowed fans to connect with you on that sort of level?
I don't know. To be honest, I mean kind of started in the minors too, you know, and hockey's my life too, you know, and when the hockey's going bad, everything else is falling apart. So, yeah, I mean,
Have you really got a Taco sponsorship deal?
I do, yeah.
How long did that take?
So,
when you landed?
Pretty much, yeah.